I've seen so many traders do well for a period of time, markets get sideways or choppy, and they feel the need to perform. They put so much pressure on themselves that they just become overwhelmed with emotions. I've said many times, emotions are part of us as humans. They are part of our decision-making in trading. But when you become too emotional at the screens and you feel this excessive need and pressure to perform, that's when you need to regroup.